And ladies, if you follow these instructions exactly, you might be able to pull you a rapper, an NBA player, man, at least a dude with a car. So first of all, we gonna work on the stomach. Nobody wants a little tight ass.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and get them sit-ups right and tuck your tummy tight and do your crunches like this. Get head, stop, breathe, get up, check your weave. Don't drop the runner, disrespect the weave. Pick up your center, disrespect your seat. It's a party.
Okay, so come to introduce y'all to Savannah and to show y'all my my gym, whatever the stuff I take to my gym, take with me to the gym. So I guess it's probably gym. I got my little pillow. Come here, Savannah. Let me introduce y'all. Come here. Come here, baby. Hey. Come here. This is my baby. Say hey. Tell him hey. She's smiling. Hey guys, this is Savannah, this is my baby. She's my baby. Her name is Savannah. Hey Savannah, she's not gonna do that. Hey Savannah, she's not gonna tell. Well, she was the runt out of her group, and I got her. This is my baby. My baby, Rihanna. Closest that I'm getting to a baby for right now, because I'm trying to lose weight. So, this I tell my husband, it's the closest we getting to a baby. Okay? Well, this is Savannah. She stinks. She got to get the bad today. You got to get it bad today. She bites. She be trying to bite the air when I blow her face. It's just here. She here. We're like. She's so crazy. Ugh. Got you in your eye. All right, go ahead, go play. She's very bad, you guys. She's bad in sports at the same time. I could say that's my fault. But she's so bad because she's so little. She's a runt. So she thinks she could do what she want to do. But anyways, back on to this workout stuff. So, I was doing a mini little thing that would I be taking with me when I work out. And then I got my little workout new shirt for Walmart, $5 is on sale. Hold on just a Anyways, back to this workout or gym hall, whatever you can still call it. So, I'll take my little sports bag, spaghetti strap sports bag. Gotta have your water. Like. Of course, when you're working out, you are gonna run out of water, but they always have water fountain, or you can practice with water. My gym charges $1. And you get that free water that's in the fountain, which I usually get to refill this. My grapefruit, I take like a. Started having my breakfast already, so I know in a couple of hours it's gonna be time for me my snack. So I got this big old grapefruit that I'm gonna be eating. sometimes if you really don't working out, you be hungry and stuff. So I encourage you to not eat no chips or whatever to quench your hunger. I encourage you to get a fruit. But yeah, that's what I bring. I got my new Predominer. I did 10 walks today. 10 steps, that is pretty long. But yeah, I wasn't gonna work out today, but listening to Plus Size Divas or watching her videos inspired me to work out. But yes, that's everything I bring. Tie my hair up, you know. And of course, I love Kitty. But I also got my social media, business card, you go to Fitness Connection. If you go to Fitness Connection or Profile Fitness or whatever, you know, make sure you bring your card. Hang it in. What else I have in my message bag? I would have my iPod, but I don't have my earphones because my husband took my earphones. So now he took my earphones to work with him. I used to take his iPod or I take my big old iPad. I need to really think about purchasing me a little iPod so I can take it with me to work out. But also you gotta have your sanitizer. It's called Midnight Pomeranium. Come back, by the way. I'll tell you sanitizer. Keep it spraying my toxins and all the toxins. I'm somewhat of a germaphobe. But okay. I'm about to go work out. Thanks for tuning in. And here's my workout outfit. My little waistband when I got sweat, you know. Sweat goes up in there or whatever. It's called a belt or something. But yeah. Alright, thank you guys for tuning in with me for this short little video. Remember to stay focused. Don't give up. Oh, yes, I have been cheating. I have some ice cream because I work at McDonald's. Same to say, but I'm a manager. But. And I had the new Shamrock Shake. I just had to try it because it looked all green. It's actually good. So I did cheat, but that did not stop me to keep on, you know, keeping on with the keep on. And don't give up. You might have some little cheats sometimes, but it's up to you to get back focused and don't eat them chips, eat them drinks, eat them chips, drink that soda, eat that ice cream, and all that junk food. It's up to you to get back on track, which I have done. Alright, thank you guys for tuning in. I gotta get to the gym before I have to go to work. Alright, thank you guys. Bye.